So your skin technician will apply a layer, and depending on the result, we can do multiple layers and reapply. And once that topically is applied to the skin, it breaks down the little bonds that are holding the dead skin cell onto the surface of the skin. And a couple of days after you've had that chemical peel, that's when we see those skin cells actually coming off, because we've broken down the little bridges or bonds that are holding the skin cells down, and then they freely shed.